Hello, my name is Oba Rampisad. It's 6:10 p.m., August 30th, 2019. I'm going to do a little experiment for you. I'm going to erase the data here. And I'm going to wear the detector as I do some chores around the unit. So I'm going to vacuum, and I'm going to do some other things, and I'm going to just be walking around the unit and with this on me. I'm going to put this in my bra right here around the left obliques, and I'm going to tuck it in there on the side. And when I'm done, I'm going to leave the computer on running, the camera, and when I'm done, that'll be about 15 minutes or so, maybe. And then I'm going to come back and download the data for you. And you'll see the pulses. So I'm going to erase the data. So it says yes, no. I'm going to say yes. You just say yes, enter, it's erasing the data, finished. So now I'm going to set it back to recording mode, and I'm going to tuck this in into my bra, my sports bra that I have on, so it's sitting tucked away there underneath my arm. And I'm going to leave the camera running. You've probably heard a vacuum cleaner going on. And then I'm going to download this data, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. Okay? Thank you. Okay, so I am back. And I'm going to download this data. Excuse me, a little bit distracted here. So I'm going to turn this off. I just wanted to keep it on so you can hear the vacuum cleaner running, and so you know what I'm doing. So what I actually did when I felt the pulses on my body, I actually took the detector out of my bra, and I ran it through my body. So right through the leg, my leg was being pulsed. So I felt as I was working, doing my vacuuming, I felt this dragging feeling, this heaviness on my leg, which I've been feeling for years since I started living in this building, basically. And I just thought, well, you know, it was just you know, a normal thing. Maybe it's just a muscle ache, you know. I didn't pay any attention to it. So now that I see these readings, I realize that I was actually being hit with beams that have this heaviness to it, that make you feel heavy, that drags you down. So when you're sleeping and the power is turned up, it keeps you in one place. It actually exerts pressure on your body. If other technology is being used, sonic technology, ultrasound technology, then that too can exert pressure on your body. Maybe there are other technologies I don't know about. So I'm going to turn this off, and I'll post the data.